Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to the Kiwi Lad Sports Channel. In this one, we have got the second match of the IPL. It is going to be the Chennai Super Kings versus the Delhi Capitals. The first match was a very close one on our Cricket 19 gameplay, but we are hoping that this one could be very similar. Two very strong lineups as well, and I'm excited to see how this one will play out. I have got myself and I have also got my dad here with me.
Should be a very good game. We're on a hard and fast track this time. Mm-hmm. Very dry.
Chennai Super Kings have won the toss, so to make it easy for ourselves, we are going to just have a bat so we don't have to switch early on. But hopefully that will be the right decision. It is going to be Faf du Plessis who is going to be on strike for this one. It is going to be Sharma who is opening the bowling as well. We are on a very bright pitch. That's an interesting shot straight away, and it's going to be a royal duck, is it? I believe, for Faf du Plessis. That was not ideal at all. Not sure what shot I was planning to play here. But Sharma steaming in, just kind of a wee dabble at it, Faf du Plessis, but there was a man, it is Steve Smith, who was able to take the catch, safe hands, and he has gone off the first ball. That's Faf du Plessis. Not the start he would have been after, that is for sure. Hopefully Rayner will be able to do that. Oh, tell you what, he has gone high there, Rayner. Has he got enough of it? I think he has. I don't think it's going all the way, though. That's going to be one bounce four. We had quite a few sixes in the last match. Hopefully this one will be no difference. We will have a six counter as well to see how many we can rack up throughout our IPL games that we play. That one has gone through the gap though, and that is one way to settle the nerves a little bit. Hit it out through mid-wicket for four runs. Sharma to bowl the last ball of his over. Oh, tell you what, that's a little, don't kick it over there, don't kick it over there. Jeez, that was a little bit close for the end of the first over. But now it is going to be Rayner, who is going to be on strike to Chris Wokes. Is he going to pitch it up to him as well? Still almost a ring field with a fine leg. Oh, tell you what, they're going to need one to go get that ball, because that one is gone. Fine leg and a third man they did have. Oh, I got greedy, but tell you what, it's going to pay off. Rayner has given that one an almighty heave down the ground. That's going to be another six. How long's that one? 110. I thought that was going to be a little bit longer.
It nearly went 110 high. Last time I went that high, I was on an aeroplane.
Oh, tell you what, Rayner's gone again. He's gone ideal timing. He can't be stopped. That's three in a row for him. Only 77 that time. Oh, that one was an awkward one. Oh, no, and I've messed up the running. And because of it now, Rayner is going to be on his way. I panicked with the yes, no. And unfortunately, that's going to be the end of Rayner. He was on fire. But unfortunately, the running did let him down. They almost were able to run out one man at one end. But in the end, Rayner, he just had to watch Chris Wokes as he went. I've got the better of you there, mate. It was Rishabh Pant who did have to throw Rayner on his way. 26 off 9. Moeen Ali now making his way to the crease. Oh, that one's hit a little bit finer from Moeen Ali. And that one is going to be making its way to the boundary. Oh, it's an edge. And it is a ripper from Ishant Sharma. And he has been able to pick up the wicket now. And it is going to be Gaquad who was on his way there. Sharma picks up his second. Two off four. 3 for 36 now are the Chennai Super Kings. And now we haven't seen them go to spin yet because of the fact that the conditions are a little bit different to the first match. Chris Wokes pitches that one up. That one has been whipped away to leg by Moeen Ali. Two Englishmen going at it, and that one is going to go all the way to the boundary. 1 point to Moeen Ali there. Chris Wokes not a happy chappy at the moment. It is a very leg side orientated field at the moment. And it doesn't matter, because Moeen Ali has said it doesn't matter how many men you got there. I am going to be hitting this one through the gap. Wasn't quite able to hit it all the way for six, but he did still get plenty of it, Moeen Ali. And Sharma was not getting to that one. 2-0 for Moeen Ali, you could say, in this little mini battle that is going on between the two English internationals. 3-0, you would say, to Moeen Ali. At the moment, three boundaries in a row coming for the Chennai Super Kings. Oh, he's rocked back onto the back foot. And that is going to be four fours in a row now. They have decided to put someone at deep cover, which I feel like is a strategic move that really is not the right one, because that one is going for four as well from Moeen Ali. Are we going to see six fours in and over here? Chris Wokes, he doesn't seem happy. Is he going to put it on the pads of Moeen Ali once again? Yes, it was a little bit wider, but Moeen Ali has hit that one hard. And that is going to be 6 fours in a row. He's making it hard for us in the second innings, that's for sure. Oh, Moen Ali strike. Oh, sorry, not Moen Ali. It's the other fella who has been taken. Who is the other fella? I've actually forgotten. Dhoni is unfortunately on his way. Not quite able to get hold of that one. What can Rabada do to the man who is on fire? 32 off only 9 balls so far. Oh, tell you what, he might have just picked up the wicket. Yes, he has. And unfortunately, Moen Ali, the wide Yorker, well bowled by Rabada. He's picked up a second. And now he's got a hat-trick ball as well. 2 wickets falling quickly for the Chennai Super Kings here. 32 off 10 for Moen Ali. And now we are under a bit more pressure. Oh, tell you what, that did a bit off the surface as well. Making it very hard for the batsman to pick. Curran still on strike to Ashwin. We need to keep that strike turning over. And that's one way to do it. Sam Curran says, I'm not going to deal with the spin. I'm just going to try and completely shut it down by hitting it to the leg side. And he was able to pick up the 4 runs for it. But Rabada, he is going to be bowling his last over, although he is pretty tired. So maybe a no ball could play a factor in this one. Oh, tell you what, Sam Curran's gone bang. He didn't get it all the way though. It was ideal timing. That wasn't actually where I tried to hit that one, believe it or not. But he did decide it's short enough, I'll have a go at it. Was going to smack him in the mush if he had missed it there, Sam Curran. Oh, tell you what, that one's taken off from Rabada. And that one's almost going to be 5 wides, is it? Yes, it is. And that is costly. Oh, he's done another wide Yorker. It's going to work out. He has taken the wicket there. And it is another wicket. Have had 2 okay timings for those wide Yorkers. And it has cost me 2 wickets there. Moen Ali first and Sam Curran second. And Sam Curran now on his way 9 off only the 7 balls. I'll just deal with that one quickly. It's gone for 6. Out through cover. Very nice.
Down the tunnel.
And that's the thing, now our fellas are starting to get a little bit of confidence as well. Oh, I've tried to do it again though, and it is going to be costing me unless it is dropped. Yeah, he hasn't lined it up too there. What was he doing there? The man for the Delhi Capitals. I mean,
I think he's got it in the lights.
You think?
No.
Oh, tell you what, he almost got it in the forehead. Marcus Stoinis there. He's about 0.5 metre away from a concussion there. And he still hasn't seen it. But nonetheless, he looks like he has hitting the ball all right so far. He has done it again there. That one's going all the way for sure. If it doesn't, we possibly should have been running. But it's gone for 6. That is 77. I think we're looking at maybe around that 6. Or tell you what, we might even get to the 1,000. That one's gone over the top. Is that one going for 6 as well? No, it has just gone for 4. Can we get a 1,000? Look like it dropped right at the feet. Oh, and he tried to go for the doctor there. Jadeja, it is just going to be the single there. Oh, Stoinis, mate. You're trying to get concussed rather than being on the field. Although the big Stoin, he loves the challenge. Oh, that one's gone. Oh, that's going to be a challenge for that man to take. Or anyone in the crowd for that matter. Because that one is absolutely high. And that one is gone. And that one is only 95. 95 up. Oh, no. It's gone high. It's not Stoinis who's lining it up. It is someone else. They are going for the 2, and that one is taken. Stoinis is loving it as well. And because of it now, it is another wicket down. And in the end, 26 off the 10 balls. Nice little bit of batting from the man. I'll tell you what, this is a very interesting field for a final over. Oh, I'll tell you what, they had a man out there. It was going to be danger, but that one has gone through the gap, and that's going to be 4 runs for the Chennai Super Kings there.
I went a early. Mile early.
Oh, another wicket.
My eyes lit up. I thought, yes. No.
Stoinis picks up the wicket. Well, Shamu was able to take that one. 13 balls, only the 6 runs for Jadeja. Oh, and he has got a bit of it. He isn't known for his hard striking, I don't think, but that one has made it to the boundary, and these are very crucial runs, perhaps. Oh, tell you what, he's got that one though. And that one is going all the way for Thakur, and that is once again huge runs. Is he going to go the wide Yorker again? It's not the field placement for it, Stoinis. You got to think about putting it on the stumps at least. He has decided to go out there, and once again, it has been hit out there for four, and we're going to finish the innings with 138 for eight.
I thought you batted really well.
Thank you. I do appreciate that. Definitely with the start that we ended up with Golden Duck, or Royal Duck, I believe it is, first ball of an innings. We will have a quick look at the bowling figures as well. Sharma started very well. Two wickets, 8.50 for his economy. Then we did have the three wickets of Rabada. That's the thing. He was 2 for 3 of his first, then ended up with an economy of 12.5 after the two. It is going to be Nidhi, I believe it is, who is going to be bowling this first ball. Prithvi Shaw will have to get underway pretty quickly in this one. And that's not the start.
Yeah, come on. Let's go.
Oh, tell you what, it was a bit close. But it is going to be a single there. Leg by. Oh, that's a bit cheeky, and he's been caught for it, Prithvi Shaw. He was trying to be a little bit too smart there. Late timing as well, and it's an early wicket for the Chennai Super Kings. Exactly what they would have been after. Just not quite able to get the hang of it there, Prithvi Shaw. Tried a little bit of an unorthodox shot. He is known for playing some very nice cricket shots. That wasn't one of them. MS Dhoni takes it, and Prithvi Shaw on his way. 4 off 7 balls. Steve Smith has made his way to the crease. He is going to have a very good performance here for his Delhi Capitals side. Gets the short ball straight away. He hasn't timed it, Steve Smith, and he is on his way. The pull shot. We saw in the past test series that the pull shot just wasn't quite his thing, and he hasn't got it right there either, Steve Smith. And we are falling apart here at the top order for the Delhi Capitals. Rishabh Pant making his way to the crease. Very talented batsman. And that is 2 dot balls in a row for Ravindra Jadeja. We need some runs, and we need them soon, that is for sure. Oh, and Rishabh Pant, he has hit it high, and he has hit it long. And it is the first 6, and almost the first boundary of this match for the Delhi Capitals. Oh, that one came back round into the hitting arc, and that one has gone to the boundary. Am I seeing the resemblance between maybe the over that Mohan Ali was able to hit for 6 fours? We're going to need it in this one, that is for sure. That one, lovely shot from Rishabh Pant, sitting on 12 off 6 at the moment. Chahar getting tired. Oh yes, hit that one hard. And that one is going to be another boundary for Rishabh Pant. Oh, Rishabh Pant, he is winding up now. Has he got it all the way? No, not quite. It is another 4. And at the moment, Rishabh Pant is getting the job done. Oh, tell you what, that one's not bouncing unless it is 100 metres over the boundary. And that one has gone 131 for Rishabh Pant. Pitched it up too much there, Chahar, and he did pay for it. Oh, it was a little bit slower there, but it has still gone to the boundary for Rishabh Pant. I thought that was going to be caught by mid-on there. Got a little bit worried. But Rishabh Pant, he didn't look worried at all. But I don't think he will only want to. Rishabh Pant, he has hit it all the way to the boundary once again. And he has got 26 off one over there. Oh, he's going to put it to the boundary if you bowl it there. That's all the way. And Rishabh Pant gets another 6. 119. And that went out to backward point. Oh, it's getting wider. And he's going, thanks very much. It's another 6 for Rishabh Pant. Only 78 metres there. But he was still able to get it all the way. That's the first 50 partnership we have seen in an IPL game so far. That's a better length. And because of it, oh, it's gone out the back. And that one is going to go to the boundary as well. He got very lucky there, Rishabh Pant. And that is going to be the 50. The second 50 of the IPL. Did it a lot quicker than the last man though. 6 fours, 4 sixes. 50 off only 14 balls. Rishabh Pant take a bow. Look at that wagon wheel. He's got about 3 shots in the arsenal. And he has been going straight back to them every day of the week. 51 off 15. He is on strike for the next over. What is he going to be able to do from here when it comes to batting as Rishabh Pant? But he is just going to put it out there. So I guess I should welcome him to the bowling lineup and treat him the same as every other bowler and hit him straight to that boundary. He's going, what did I do that for? That wasn't the best choice. That's the thing, as a spinner, you've got to make sure the ball bounces or else it's just a full toss. And a lot of batsmen love a full toss, don't they? This one has the potential to possibly spin right back into me if he gets it right. Didn't get that one right, unfortunately for him. Rishabh Pant, tell you what, that's on the second tier almost. And that is a very good shot from him. 133, the biggest 6 so far in this IPL has been 135. Oh, tell you what, Darwin, he's got the ideal. He's come to play in that one, going 118 metres. Oh, and tell you what, 2 from 2. He has gone hard at that one, Darwin. That one might be further than the last. That's 126, adding an extra 10 metres or so. I don't see as many gaps as I would like, although that's one, because you don't need a gap when you're hitting it like Rishabh Pant, and that is straight down the ground, and it has gone for 6. Down long on way, 127 metres for Rishabh Pant there. 3 sixes so far in the over. And he said, four. Why not just make it 4? That one's gone all the way, and that is going to be another 6 for Rishabh Pant. Ideal, 132, he's trying to break that record. Oh, and tell you what, has he gone bang enough? I think he has, Darwin, and it's another 6. And all of a sudden, the Delhi Capitals have said thanks very much for coming. We're speeding this up. We want this win. Oh, that one, not quite hit well, and I jinxed it big time. Commentator's curse, and Darwin is on his way. But we have to look at the fact that he did manage to get the 3 sixes before he was on his way. 26 off the 15 balls. Thacker now having a bowl. It's the slower ball. Rishabh Pant, he doesn't care. It could be only 50 for all he's worried about. Rishabh Pant, he is going to the boundary every day of the week. Gone back to the Yorker, not the best decision, because Rishabh Pant has hit that one all the way once again, and that's another 6. 109 metres, Rishabh Pant. His 6s so far have equaled over 1,000 metres for sure in this innings. And he has been going like a man possessed, Rishabh Pant. Oh no, I thought that was going to be the end of it for Rishabh Pant, but he can't mistime anything at the moment. He's got another boundary. He is still on strike here, Rishabh Pant. They've gone to the ring field now. They're like, there's no point having them on the boundary. He's just hitting them over him. And he has done it once again, Rishabh Pant. Although that one could have been caught at deep cover if they had someone out there. But that is another boundary for the man, Rishabh Pant. I know for sure he would rather do that and hit that 6 straight down the ground. And what a way to bring up your century. Rishabh Pant has done a miracle innings here. 101 off 27 balls. Put it in the record books. No one's beaten that this season. I'm calling it now.
10 sixes.
Might be the only man to get to the 100 as well. 10 sixes. Crazy number, Rishabh Pant. Oh, and he's finished the game for his side as well, Rishabh Pant. 4 needed off 8 balls. He's hit another 6. That's how good he is timing it, Rishabh Pant. 78 metres. Not his biggest of the night. Probably the smallest of the night for him. But that one still made it to the boundary. And a game that looked completely out of the question for the Delhi Capitals. 138 to chase down. No one would have been betting on them being able to chase it down with 7 balls still to spare. 7 wickets in the bag. Delhi Capitals with that man at the crease, Rishabh Pant. They're going to be a hard side to beat this year. Tell you what, player of the match. Was there any question at all? Rishabh Pant, 107 of 28 deliveries. In the end, Darwin was able to get 26 off 15. And he was the second top scorer for the Delhi Capitals, for the Chennai Super Kings. Moeen Ali actually was the top run scorer with 32. In the end, Rabada was able to get the 3 wickets. Sharma was able to get 2. Then we look at the next innings. Steve Smith get him the golden duck. And who would have known that him going out was the best thing that could have happened to the Delhi Capitals? Because then from there, Rishabh Pant, 107 off 28 balls. Tell you what, why did they take the opening bowler off? Nidhi, he did bowl the first over, only went for the 4 runs. And they were like, yeah, nah, you're not having another. We've got a plan. And that plan was to go for 10 plus and over for everyone. Very impressive batting from the Delhi Capitals. But nonetheless, that is going to be the end of this video. If you did enjoy and you were entertained, be sure to leave a like. Subscribe to the channel if you are new. And we will see you all in the next one.
And good night from me.